I feel an incredible amount of sadness and regret because of how things are between us right now, and because of how much misunderstanding there's been. I don't think you truly understand what I'm feeling now, or how I felt this whole time we've been together. There are so many things I want to say to you, and things I want to apologize for. I'm sorry for everything that's happened, and the only thing I want is to talk to you. I know that right now you're refusing to speak to me and acting like everything is over between us, but we both know there are things we need to talk about. I've missed you so much, and I hope we can talk soon. Love, Ethan.